Yosemite National Park is an American national park in California, surrounded on the southeast by Sierra National Forest and on the northwest by Stanislaus National Forest. In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Yosemite. Whether you're traveling with your family as a couple for a business trip or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all of the hotels we mentioned in this video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. Mariposa Lodge, best for families. When you are traveling with kids, a city like Yosemite is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families, to be able to enjoy your trip. You need a hotel that has spacious rooms, a child-friendly environment, and amenities you can use to relax. The Mariposa Lodge has it all. It's a no-frills Mariposa guest rooms with balconies, located 200 meters from the center of Mariposa. Nearby attractions include the Alley, 0.1 miles, Hyatt Saloon, 0.1 miles, and Costa Livo's Mountain Gold Olive Oil Tasting Room and Gift Shop, 0.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, pool, pets allowed, parking, Wi-Fi, kids stay free, non-smoking hotel, and more. The hotel has 5 room types you can choose from, ranging from 28 square meters to 33 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, mountain view, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, soundproofing, coffee machine, wake-up service, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4. The Mammoth Creek Inn, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon getaway or want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things to offer. An ideal hotel for couples would be one that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. The Mammoth Creek Inn has all of that. It's a city center hotel within easy reach of Mammoth Mountain Ski Resort, located 2.7 kilometers from the center of Mammoth Lakes. Nearby attractions include Mammoth Rock and Bowl, 0.07 miles, Bookie Joint, 0.2 miles, and Mono Arts Council, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, Wi-Fi, hiking, baggage storage, skiing, fitness center with gym/workout room, non-smoking hotel, and more. The hotel has 2 room types you can choose from, ranging from 14 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, ensuite bathroom, flat-screen TV, bathrobe, bath or shower, towels, ironing facilities, tea/coffee maker, wake-up service, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3. Sierra Sky Ranch, Ascend Hotel Collection, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Sierra Sky Ranch, Ascend Hotel Collection has all of that. The Sierra Sky Ranch, Ascend Hotel Collection is a mountain hotel within easy reach of Golden Chain Theater, located 5 kilometers from the center of Oakhurst. Nearby attractions include Scenic Route, Highway 49, 3.9 miles, Golden Chain Theater, 1.3 miles, and Children's Museum of the Sierra, 3.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, pool, board games/puzzles, baggage storage, free breakfast, children's television networks, newspaper, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 6 room types you can choose from, ranging from 17 square meters to 21 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, pool with a view, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, bath or shower, heating, towels, wake-up service, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2. Imperia High Sierra Hotel. best high-end / luxurious hotel. If you've saved some money up, or if you don't care about the cost and want to have the best time possible and have an unforgettable trip, then Imperia High Sierra Hotel is the one for you. This is a luxurious hotel that offers almost anything you can think of, and their main goal is to provide you with an unforgettable experience that you will remember for a long time. Whether you're traveling alone, as a couple, or with your family, this hotel will be great for you. The Imperia High Sierra Hotel is a ski hotel with free ski shuttle near Mammoth Mountain Ski Resort, located 2.2 kilometers from the center of Mammoth Lakes. Nearby attractions include Footloose Sports, 0.2 miles, Kittredge Sports, 0.05 miles, and Wave Rave Snowboard Shop, 0.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, pool, free breakfast, game room, fitness center with gym/workout room, bicycle rental, kids stay free, and more. The hotel has 14 room types you can choose from, ranging from 30 square meters to 84 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, mountain view, in-suite bathroom, flat screen TV, sofa, bath or shower, seating area, slippers, tea/coffee maker, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 1. Best Western plus Yosemite Way Station, best budget hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Yosemite, rather than pay a large amount for a room in an hotel, then the Best Western plus Yosemite Way Station would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this one is probably the best value for money hotel in Yosemite. The Best Western plus Yosemite Way Station is in no-frills Mariposa guest rooms with comfy beds, located 300 meters from the center of Mariposa. Nearby attractions include The Alley, 0.2 miles, Hyatt Saloon, 0.2 miles, and Costalivo's Mountain Gold Olive Oil Tasting Room and Gift Shop, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, pool, free breakfast, baggage storage, fitness center with gym/workout room, pets allowed, room types you can choose from, ranging from 19 square meters. Most of the rooms have an air conditioning, balcony, mountain view, private bathroom, flat screen TV, coffee machine, washing machine, seating area, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you.